Welcome back to Discover Agriculture. Today, we're exploring drip irrigation systems, a modern marvel transforming agriculture and gardening. Whether you're a farmer or home gardener, drip irrigation saves water, time, and money while increasing yields. Let's dive in step by step. Drip irrigation is a method that delivers water directly to the root zone of plants through a network of valves, pipes, tubing, and emitters. Unlike traditional irrigation methods, which can waste a lot of water due to evaporation and runoff, drip irrigation ensures that every drop counts. Drip irrigation uses 30 to 50% less water than conventional methods by delivering water directly to the plant roots. Consistent and precise watering promotes healthier plant growth and higher yields. Since water is only delivered where needed, there is less water available for weeds to grow. Keeping foliage dry reduces the risk of fungal diseases. Automation of the system can significantly reduce the time and effort required for watering. Water source, typically a tap or a water tank. Filter, ensures that debris doesn't clog the system. Pressure regulator, maintains consistent water pressure. Mainline tubing, carries water from the source to the garden. Emitters/drippers, release water to the plants at a controlled rate. Valves, control the flow of water. Timer, automates the watering schedule. Map out your garden or farm area, noting the location of plants and the water source. Install the mainline tubing from the water source to the garden. Place emitters near the root zone of each plant. Use connectors and fittings to attach all parts securely. Turn on the system and check for leaks and proper water distribution. Check the system for clogs and leaks regularly. Clean filters periodically to prevent blockages. Adjust the watering schedule based on seasonal needs. Drain the system before winter to prevent damage from freezing temperatures. Drip irrigation is a game changer for efficient water use and better plant health. Follow these steps to save water, reduce labor, and boost crop yields. Whether growing vegetables, flowers, or trees, drip irrigation helps create lush, productive gardens with minimal effort. If you found this guide helpful, like, share, and subscribe to Discover Agriculture for more tips. Happy gardening!